Hey, I'm Scott.
I'm Rebecca.
It's week 3 of January. Snow day. Smaller class, so we detoured to material that we might not have taught in this month otherwise. So come back next week. We'll be back on track. But if you want to see this stuff, we'll do it right now. So we did a few, actually let's do it separately first. So first thing that we did was void kicks. So that was, and let's do the whole little sequence. Let's do the left side first. So we've got savoy kicks. So that again is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. So your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 here is all normal. Then 7, 8, 1, 2 is different, and then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of the next 8 count is back to your basics. Then we did that with the right foot. So again, that's right, left. Sorry, I didn't do it. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. So yeah. Then we tacked on to that with a eagle slide. Thank you. So with the eagle slide, that is kick, ball change, step, chug, up. You can also do it with kick, ball change, chug, up. But we did the other one, so that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold. So where we put that in is at the end of the savoy kick, right here, 1, 2, then we got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we just did a little walk back so we can keep it going. So it looked like it was basic, 5, 7, savoy kick, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, kick, ball change, step, shoot, walk it back, walk it back, walk it back, walk it back. Then we did the same thing on the other side. Rock, step, kick, I hip, and back, a savoy kick, kick, ball change, and walk it back, walk it back, walk it back. Then we did it all with park. So, or two different bits with the park. First one was savoy kicks. So that's with the savoy kicks. It's the one little pointer on it is as you're doing the savoy kick on the back, I'm shifting forward a little bit, so my leg shifts backwards a little bit, so we can sweep through and land. And then we did the eagle slide, which was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, kick, ball change, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, kick, ball change, and that was it. Come back next week.